the story can be told, don't you know? Even though they died millions of years ago. The remains get buried in sediment, layer upon layer, on top of it. Water's minerals fill the bones and turn them hard, hard as stone. This process takes a lot of pressure and time, erosion exposes them for us to find. Fossils tell the story of the past. Fossils tell the story of the past. They're discovered by paleontologists. They're discovered by paleontologists. They're discovered by paleontologists. They're discovered by fossilization.